Hey guys, it's me, Liam. Today is Christmas. This is the first video I'm making. it's like a bunch of things I got for my iPhone, which just happens to be my camera. So first off, I got a protective case. Blue. So it's pretty cool. What iPhone 4. And then I got this lens thing. It has three different modes. So this one is the fish eye. Wait. Oops, the fish eye. Put the lens cover back on it. And this one is like the wide view or something. And if I screw off the wide view, I got the macro. So I could show you what that looks like. Second. First, I'm going to show you two other things I got. One thing is this tripod. So I got a stand. It's posable. You can like put on a tree or something. Like you can get really cool angles with it. You can like move it around and stuff in any way you want. It's really cool. And then I got this piece, like the glyph. And let me go ahead and unlock the tripod. There we go. So, I'm just going to keep that part off that came with the gorilla tripod thing. And the glyph can hold up the iPhone by itself. Hold on, I just put it on here. Now the gorilla thing is restricting it. Then I could have like that or another way, but it's not really good for recording videos. Unless I put it on the gorilla stand. Let's unlock that. Okay. So. Also, I'm kind of, like, sort of got an Angry Birds iPhone case. But my grandma got it for me off Amazon, and by the time she didn't get it by the time of the Christmas party, so I didn't get it yet. So I will be getting that, and I'm not gonna really do a review on it. It's just a case, but yeah, that would be helpful. Where'd the lens thing go? I'll show you that now. Once I find it, where'd it go? Like sitting on it? Mm-hmm. What the? Hold on. Oh, there it is. Okay. So, show you. Fish eye. So. Fish eye lens. Kind of makes things rounder. It's like 180 degrees thing. You can see that. Okay, so that's pretty cool. Let me get it off. Put you down there. Next we got the wide lens. See, that's all you could see without it. And then with it, it has like a farther range of sight. Not much, because I'm not very far away. And then the picture, you could see like a whole football field. And the last setting, which is called macro, just got it. Hold on. Gotta unscrew the widescreen ones. And yeah. It's all fuzzy from here. What is this? Alright, let me find something. Okay, this lens, I guess. I'm getting really close. There, that's really good. It's like a... for close things, wide angle. That's what this lens is called, wide angle. For looking at things really closely. So that's pretty cool. So, like, comment, and subscribe, and now I will be doing videos using this. It'll be a lot easier to do, like, box openings of stuff. So that I have a stand. And I have the different lenses, so that'll be cool. I can make, like, really professional looking things. So, stay tuned for more videos. And this has been the first video for Christmas, and there's a lot more coming. At least 3 more coming. 3 Lego reviews. But, okay, so I'll see you later.